Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, everybody. Good morning. It is first day of tour here on the Volbeat slash Hailstorm slash Some Shows with Bad Wolves show. Arrived yesterday in Toronto, went and set up stuff. Actually, I arrived the night before or evening before. But, got most of the stuff, despite the rain. Got most of the stuff going. A couple of the crew guys were late. His flights got delayed and yada yada, right? But anyway, this is going to be a long one. Well, it's going to feel long because we're doing not quite what we did over the beginning of the summer in Europe, where we had a lot of gaps in the schedule. This is going to be like 19 shows in 30 days, and it's going to be four in a rows and three in a rows. Built a new drum set for John while I was home for the short amount of time I was there at the studio. Shipped it, it made it, most of it. Anyway, got it all together yesterday. John's got to make a few adjustments because we had to redo some of the kit. We changed a few things since the last time we saw it, and yeah, it's I'm excited for you guys to see it. It's the first one we've done in a while where it isn't a wrap, and Pearl custom painted it. John sat with a bunch of colors he liked and picked one, so excited for you guys to see it. But yeah, I think it's gonna be a good run. Anybody that's coming out to the Canadian or US shows, get in touch. I'd love to say hi. And of course, let the popcorn search begin. See you all soon, everybody. This runs till August 8th. So, first show's tonight in Toronto. Last show is in Pennsylvania, somewhere in Pennsylvania, I think. Anyway, check out the schedule on my website, pw.com. Also, I'll be starting my tour blog as well, so go sign up for that. I still have video to edit from the last tour, from the last two shows, and also a popcorn video, so stay tuned for all of that. I'm going to get around to that, I promise. But for now, go read some of the backlog stuff if you have it. Go sign up, it's free. Tour blog, pw.com/blog. All right? I'll put the links below. And got some new music coming out too. So I'll put a link to that below as well, if you have Spotify or any of that stuff. All right. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.